Hey guys, it's me. And right now I'm upstairs in my bed. Today I'm gonna vlog. Now, really quickly, I wanna update you guys. First of all, I'm very sick. this past week, I think I've had the flu. Not exactly sure, but my nose is really stuffy. My throat has been bothering me today. My throat is finally better. So, yes, that's why I sound a little weird. Second of all, if you don't follow me on Instagram, then you wouldn't know. I got my braces off, and my teeth feel normal now, but they felt really slimy when I first got them off. I am planning on doing a whole video on getting my braces off, kind of like a part two to the braces guide, because you guys really enjoyed that. So, that is all the updates. I've been so busy with being sick. I've been sick in September, too. My brain isn't working today, so. I was sick in September, too, and then I actually had to stop two of my dance classes because I've been so busy with homework and essays and projects and a bunch of stuff. So, more videos are coming soon, but today we are going to be decorating for Christmas, and some of you guys are probably like, Ava, it's way too early. It's not even Thanksgiving yet. This video might go up after Thanksgiving. I'm not really sure, but for me right now, it's November 18th. So, yes. But basically, today I'm going to get all my Christmas decorations out of my closet. I'm going to put all my fall decor away. I'm going to put all my Christmas decorations out pretty much where I want them, and then either tonight or tomorrow, depending on how I feel, we are going to go to Target to get more Christmas decorations, and then I also want to get a onesie. So I have an awful headache right now, so sorry. I'm just really sorry. So yes, that is the plan for today and tomorrow. I'm also today going to put my clothes away and clean up my room a little bit. I was going to start right now, but I have such a bad headache that I am going to go take an Advil. Maybe I'll do my makeup. I was going to do my makeup today. I'm not exactly sure what I want to do today because I keep going back and forth like, oh yeah, I feel great. I'm going to get dressed, do my makeup, all this stuff. And then I'm like, no, I'll just stay in bed all day. But right now I'm going to put my window decal things, window stickers on my windows. I'm so excited. Question of the day. What's your favorite Christmas song? Leave it in the comments, and I will definitely listen to it if I haven't already. Personally, my favorite... Okay, well, I don't know exactly what my favorite is, but Pentatonix's Christmas albums are just the best. Finished. Okay. Now I'm going to do my makeup, get dressed, maybe. I'm not sure. Okay, this is the current situation. I have this bin, which I absolutely have to get rid of. I have to get something new that can actually hold this stuff. But for now, this will work of all my fall stuff. Besides these three things, this candle is going downstairs. So this stuff has to go back up there, and then, oh wait, actually, okay, never mind. Then for Christmas stuff, I have this little pile here, and then I have that little pile there. I have snow Yes, I have snow. And then I have a Christmas tree. It's a little silver one, and it's actually in the basement with all of our other Christmas stuff. So that's probably going to go up in a couple of weeks because that's when we put our Christmas tree up downstairs and stuff. So yes, for now this is all that I have, but I'm gonna do what I can with the stuff that I have right now, and then I'll do my Christmas tree in a few weeks or so, and then, or maybe today, I'm not sure, maybe I'll try to get my dad to get it from the basement, but, and then we can go to Target tonight or tomorrow. I am thinking maybe tomorrow because I feel so sick. So, yes, that is a little update. I'm going to now get my father to put this stuff away for me, and then I will vlog me putting the decorations up. Okay, so I'm back. I might sound a little better because I feel a lot better. It's been like 3 hours. So, yes. For you, it's been like 5 seconds, but I basically went downstairs, I got medicine, there's this really weird trick that I do, my mom taught it to me. Basically, you just boil water, and then you like, oh no, focus, please, is it focused? Is it just like fuzzy to me? Okay. Anyways, and then you like breathe in this steam, and it really like just drains your sinuses. So yes, I did that. I rested for a while, and I was just working on a puzzle with my dad, so I chilled because I didn't feel good at all. Now I feel like 10 times better. So we're going to put up all these decorations. I'm going to put you guys somewhere. La, 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 fa, la, la, la. Fast away the old year passes. Fa, la, 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 la. Got some Christmas going on here. Basically, this is what I have. A little Let It Snow blanket. My 3 Christmas pillows, and then at Target tomorrow, I want to get a big pillow that's like blue or like silver or something to put behind there. I have my Eeyore, my polar bear, and then I'm going to see if I want any more Steffies. So I have this lint bear, kind of cute. Maybe I'll put him over there. Also have this owl, cute. Eeyore. This is Eeyore.
meet the viewers. he's going to go, I'll show you my setup.
So Eeyore goes there, and then I think, oh, don't mind my foot. And then I think I'm going to put, I don't want to lose him, because I take all this off when I sleep, so he's going to go over there. Guy here, my little lint bear, and then that there. Is that cute? Yes, no, maybe so. Maybe I put him somewhere else and bring Dennis down. Dennis has antlers now. Okay, so right here, I have these three pillows, the blue and the gold, very, like, frosty. I want to get another pillow, like, red or green here. And then I have my two, my penguin, my owl, and then my little bear. And it is St. Patrick's bear, but it's green, so we'll just, like, cover that up a little bit. And this area is by far my favorite. The lights and just, oh. And then the teal there goes with the teal there. So a red pillow or green will go good there. Here, move the snow. I have my Santa and my snowman. I have my other snowman. I put a snowman there. I have a ton. And then here, I have my jewelry tree. My Bath and Body Works room spray, guys. Oh my god. It smells like Michael's. Yes. A snow globe with a little angel in it. My winter candy apple. I have a like blue lotion. That's actually my locker at school. So I'll bring that in when I go to school next. And then my bed here with all the pillows. And oh, by the way, so I'm not sure where this blanket's from, but the duvet and the white sheets are both from Target, as well as all the pillows. And then for right now, I just put this plant here. I'll probably put it away, but I have the sled. And then I'm keeping my mini ears up because they're red. And then, ooh, dock over here. And then I hung up that thing there, my reindeer, that, and then a book.
Okay, I don't know what recorded. I don't know what didn't. Some clips might be missing from this vlog. My camera's acting very weird. But basically, it is now Tuesday, if I didn't already say that. And I am here to bring to you my tree. Now, here's the thing. I thought it was going to be my silver tree, but I just opened it on camera and it wasn't. But I don't know if the clips are working. So, I don't really know. Also, I'm much better. You can probably hear it in my voice. I'm not as sick as I was. I got much better, so that's good. But anyways, I switched a few things around in my room, so I want to show you them right now. Once again, just a reminder, not sure when we're going to Target. Should be soon, but it'll be soon to you either way. So here we go. This is my current situation here on my side table. I have my rings under this little pretty tree. It's like a ceramic thing and it lights up, but it needs batteries, so I can't show you that yet. And then coming over here, I switched around. Okay, I actually didn't do anything here. I'm sorry. I put these two things up here to make this wall a little Christmassy-er, and then walking over here, I put the sleigh over here because I couldn't go over there anymore. Still have my little snow globe. And then I have my lotion and room spray in the sleigh. So yes, that is all that I've changed. But, see, on this box, I had this box and this box. Okay, wait. I had that tree in the styrofoam in this box in there, and I opened it all on camera and I thought it was gonna be my silver tree, but it wasn't. So I have to go find that. I'm gonna put this stuff away, try to go find that, and I will update you guys.
Okay, I'm back and I got stuff. First of all, I got this little sign. It says joy to the world. And ooh, that's nice lighting. Put it on my door so that like when it's closed, you see it.
okay, it's really bad lighting, but you get what I mean.
And then I added my little Santa hat here because why not? This is my tree. So it comes with like a stand and I have to put it up. I don't know where to put you guys. Whether I've been a good girl or not. So good to be back. I miss my curfew by an hour late. I bet the dog the veggies off my plate. Try my best to obey my. We'll show you guys the tree and then I'm gonna put everything on it. Okay, so here's the before. Still need these branches to like spread before, and then I will show you the after. Afterwards, I don't know. That's a good angle. You can't see my face, but that's okay. Sometimes it feels so good to be back. So maybe I won't get another for Christmas, but I had nothing good for Christmas. Or maybe, just maybe, you'll go easy on me. Hope you will. I grab a present from under the tree. First of all, I'm currently in my PJs. It is 4:26 p.m. and it is Friday, the day after Thanksgiving. So first of all, happy Thanksgiving. We are going to Target. And I want to go to Famous Footwear because I want to look for boots. I have to go to Michael's for a video and Target for decorations and a video. So I am going to bring you guys along like I promised. Okay. So, we are home, and I know I didn't film anything at Target or at any of the stores. I did bring the camera. Didn't forget it. I was very happy with that, but it was really busy, and I just could not, like, take out the camera and, like, be like, hey, without getting, like, everybody else in it, and it was just really busy. Okay, so now I'm going to do a haul for you guys. I have a ton of new decorations that I'm very excited about. So I'm going to do the haul and then put them up. And yes, I'm very excited. So because it is Black Friday, we have shoes in a Michael's bag. Yep. Okay, first we're going to start out with these shoes that I got. I have boots very, very similar to these. I have black and brown, but I wanted some heeled booties. So cute, guys. I am obsessed. I will be wearing these probably every day. Okay, now we're going to start with some of the random beauty stuff that I got. I got two new nail polishes, both by Essie. One with the new packaging, one with the old. This one is in the shade Petal Pushers. $6.84. Next thing is this snow globe. So now we're getting into the decor. It's really, really cute. It lights up if you press this button. And it has a polar bear inside of it. And it's glittery and snowy. And it's so cute. So I'm going to put it over there on my side table. Next, I have two pillows. The first one is this one. It just says Merry Christmas on it. And then I have this one, which is, it has red in it, but it's like a blue beaded snowflake that I'm going to put behind me somewhere to add a little bit of blue to my bed. And then I got a ton more ornaments. So, first of all, I got these two packs. I got this one, which is like light blues. It's like all the same color, light blues and silvers, which I'm going to put in a DIY, I believe. And then I got this pack, which has light blues, dark blues, and silvers, which I'm going to put on my tree. Then I got a mini tree skirt. It's just silver, and I was going to get, like, red or blue or green or something. But then I was like, you know what? Next year, I might want to change my color scheme again, and I'm going to have a red Christmas tree skirt when I'm going to do golds or something. I don't know. You know what I mean? So I got a silver, gray, and white snowflake one to be neutral. I got a ton of ornaments. So,
Ava, you just showed us ornaments. You have plenty of ornaments. What is going on? Part of these are going to be for our tree downstairs, like our big tree. And then the other part of them are for DIY.
Up way in a manger, no crib for his bed. The little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
So this is the final bed situation. I got my blanket, all my pillows from Target, my two stuffies, and then my lights up there. So, yes.
That is going to be it for this vlog. I have a few more things to do, but that will... Oh, hi there. But that will be coming out in my next video. So, I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe. We are so close to 50, which is very exciting. And give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And I will see you next time in my next Christmas video. Bye!
I don't want a lot for Christmas.